Welcome back. It's a power-packed day here at the Supreme Court. And I will just ask my camera person, Satendra, to just show you around. The media crews are all ready. The entire stage is set for one of the most busy day that we are going to see in the Supreme Court. Two important verdicts are going to come through. One is, of course, the one which we are discussing, the Sabarimala verdict. And then the Rafale review petition verdict is also going to come. So it is a power-packed day. And on the other hand, for the farewell ceremony of the CJI, in fact, preparations are being on. So quite, this entire area where usually the media is allowed, it's full with activity this morning, early morning, in fact, today. Now, let me go across to my colleague, Shalini Lobo, who's also with us, and she's at the Devosom board. Shalini, last time, it took a lot of effort and many, in fact, weeks. All right, Shalini, I'm just going to come back to you. Trupti Desai, a well-known women rights activist, is now joining us on the broadcast. Ms. Desai, thank you so much and good morning. I want to ask you first, what are your expectations? Because the Sabarimala lawyers, the Pandanam law family lawyers, the other litigants who have review petition, they hope that the verdict will be overturned. They don't think that there is discrimination discrimination here. Trupti ji, kya aapko meri aawaz aa rahi hai? मैं आपसे पूछना चाह रहा था कि लास्ट टाइम जब वर्डिक्ट आया था आपने कोशिश भी करी थी जाने की आप वहां जा नहीं पाई थी इस बार भी रिव्यू पेटिशन में आर्गुमेंट यही है कि महिलाओं के खिलाफ किसी तरह का डिस्क्रिमिनेशन नहीं है तो आपको क्या लगता है आपकी क्या उम्मीद है इस वर्डिक्ट से और क्या आप दोबारा जाना चाहेंगी वहां पर
2018 में जो सुप्रीम कोर्ट का वर्डिक्ट आया था तो उसमें कहा गया था कि महिलाओं के ऊपर जो पाबंदी है वो असंवैधानिक है उसके बाद हमने जाने की कोशिश की तो तब बहुत हिंसा हुई थी विरोध किया गया था लेकिन आज सुप्रीम कोर्ट का जो निर्णय आएगा तो उससे हमें पूरी तरह उम्मीद है कि 2018 का निर्णय जो है वही सुप्रीम कोर्ट कंटिन्यू कर सकती है क्योंकि संविधान ने दिया हुआ जो राइट टू प्रे का अधिकार है इक्वालिटी का अधिकार है वो महिलाओं को मिलना चाहिए और आज का निर्णय जो है वो हमें बहुत बड़ा महत्वपूर्ण है और सुप्रीम कोर्ट का निर्णय महिलाओं के बाजू से आता है उसके बाद जरूर हम केरला में सबरीमाला दर्शन के लिए जाएंगे
नवीन चोमल जी हमारे साथ हैं वो थोड़ी देर पहले बता रहे थे कि हम तो बहुत इज्जत करते हैं महिलाओं की लेकिन इसको देखा ना जाए कि उनकी इक्वालिटी के ऊपर कोई हमला है वो तो कह रहे हैं कि जो फेथ है जो इतने लाखों लोगों का बिलीव है उसका भी तो सम्मान करना चाहिए आप लोगों को
मुझे लगता है कि वो जो बिलीव की बात कर रहे हैं तो जैसे उनकी भगवान के ऊपर श्रद्धा है वैसे हमारे भी भगवान के ऊपर श्रद्धा है हम कोई नास्तिक नहीं है हम भी भगवान के भक्त हैं
Okay, so Trupti, we've lost that line with Trupti Desai. Let me just see if Shalini is with us. I was asking her a question that time. Shalini, last time it took a few weeks, in fact, to control the violence, the protest. Devosom board, in fact, was under also a lot of controversy at that point of time. Where do they stand today? How are they, in fact, preparing for this verdict?
Well, Ankit, last time when I was in Thiruvananthapuram covering the Sabarimala verdict, there was widespread protest across the state in Kerala. And at this very spot where I am, protests did break out. Now, today outside the Devosom board, they have put police over here. There are a lot of police personnel, men and women. And the police have also brought riot gear in case things go wild to control the crowd. As you can see, there are helmets here, lathis kept here, shields kept here as well. This is to prevent any kind of unprecedented unprecedented situation just in case precautionary measures taken. Now, as far as the Devasam board is concerned, yesterday there was a press conference held by Devasam president, Mr. Padma Kumar, in which he did say that the government, the party and the Devasam board all committed towards ensuring that the verdict of the Supreme Court, whatever it may be, will be carried out. Last year also, we saw the same kind of measures that the government did take, that the Devasam board took. Any woman who went up to them and said, I want to go up to the Sabarimala Ayyappa temple, they were given protection, they were taken. However, the women who got protection couldn't go all the way up because the protesters threw stones at them, devotees blocked the entrance. But the Devasam board is committed this time, Ankit, to whatever the judgment
is. Okay, stay on with me, Shalini. Before I take a break, I very quickly want to come to you, Anisha. 30 seconds to you. Will the court also, can the court also, last time, despite the protection being provided to women, those who wanted to go there, can the court also take a view on the kind of violence and the protest that took place at that point of time?
Yes, Ankit, there are petitions that have been filed by the activists who tried to get to enter. We'll see what call the court is going to take on that. But the petitions have been filed by the women activists saying that we were prevented from going inside. There was violence. The court's orders were not followed. So there is a possibility that the court may also consider what to do about that.
Yes.
Especially since the Kerala government and the Devasam board both had said that they are going to make arrangements to ensure that the court orders are followed. The Kerala government had even said that, yes, we are allowing women to enter.
All right, so we'll have to wait and see, in fact, what all the...